Hey guys, welcome to another episode of SooTube. It's December the 6th, and today I'm just going to be taking a real quick look at the Bitcoin price. I don't really have a lot of time here, so I'm just going to fire off a video as quick as I can here, just because there's a possibility of a breakout here, guys. So with that, if that sounds good, hit that thumbs up, subscribe, and with that, let's get it. Alright guys, so just looking at my daily Bitcoin chart, you know that I always point out this big macro triangle, and look how beautifully that played out. We got our break above, we got our retest perfectly, and we've been carrying on upwards since that. Just want to point out that we do have this purple trend line mapped out here. Again, this is the daily, so this has been developing for quite a while. But if we are to start selling off, that's going to be a level that I am interested in watching how it's reacted with, whether it holds us support again and carries us up higher or not. Maybe even gives us a little bit of some sort of ascending triangle here to push the market higher. But what I more so want to point out, guys, is just this triangle pattern again, because you guys know I love my triangles, just pointing out that we have our one touch point, two touch points, three touch points. And then we get our close above, we retest, it's beautiful. Now I want to look at Bitcoin on the 1 hour chart, guys. We have a very similar pattern playing out here. It's not as perfect. We do have this wick that goes over and stuff like that, but it does look to me like a fairly basic triangle. And we did end up getting this little bit of a pump up through it, even with candle closes above. So I'm interested to see if we do get a pullback here and start closing green candles along this, what was resistance, get a bit of a support flip, or if we're just going to plunge down below. I believe I haven't made a video for a while, guys. Sorry that I've been busy, but you guys know in my last video I did point out that I did enter a bit of a long position somewhere back here, I believe it was, and I am still in part of that position. So, that's just, I didn't really see a reason to panic and get out of my position, because you guys know I had my stop loss down here. And we are still, it's kind of just a choppy sideways range for now, but we are just kind of consolidating. And I wouldn't be all too surprised, guys. You know, in a previous video, I had also pointed out this channel, this green bit of a wedge, and how even if we do break above our 20,000 high back here, we do still have to consider that we might be just getting a third touch point on what's actually considered a bit of a bearish pattern if we do happen to break and go a little lower, which I think we might get saved by that purple line in such a case. But for now, just looking at it for what it is, it does look like we're just holding above this little new triangle that we just closed above, and hopefully it holds as support. It would absolutely be great to see, because like I said, I still do have a bit of a position open. And yeah, that's a pretty nice move. Even if we just go from where we are right now to the top of this range, if we were to get that move, that's over a 5% move, guys. And with leverage, if you are trading, and of course, keep risk in mind. And always do your own research, guys. None of this is financial advice, obviously. Always form your own opinions. I'm just kind of showing you what I'm looking at here. And like I said, I'm already in a trade. I'm not really adjusting anything right now. If anything, I'll just be looking to adjust stop losses as the pattern changes here. If we start closing candle bodies back in this triangle and getting a bit of a resist flip again, well, we might end up taking a little bit further of a dive, maybe testing the bottom of this wedge again or something like that. So gonna have to see how it plays out. I just want to put this potential pattern on your guys's radar, just because it played out so bullishly with a similar triangle back here, obviously exploded. So if we could get some sort of a retest like we got here, get that kind of a thing here, I mean, it would be great to see us start getting a breakout towards the upside. And then I am curious to see if that wedge pattern does hold as resistance, or if we just absolutely blow up because we have a proper breakout above that 20,000 and FOMO truly kicks in. So It's going to be exciting times, guys. The next little bit, I expect a lot of volatility both directions. So we're just going to have to play it out as it comes, guys. Overall, you know that for the macro trend, I am extremely bullish. I still stand by what I was saying earlier. I have some ridiculous price targets. If you aren't aware of my macro analysis, check out the link in my description below. Quite an interesting fractal pattern there, if you do ask me. Other than that, guys, like I said, it was going to be a quick video today. Just really wanted to point out this triangle pattern and kind of where I'm expecting it to potentially coil up from here. If you appreciate this content, if you could just give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and that would just be so appreciated, guys. Great to see that there is still new subscribers joining the channel, even though I haven't made a video in a few days. That's awesome to see. Hopefully that continues out because that makes me more motivated to make videos. This weekend I was just a little busy. I was out kiteboarding and that sort of stuff. Give me a follow on Twitter if you haven't. Same name, StuTube Trading. I was just kind of posting that I was out trading out in the middle of a field while I was kiteboarding, so that's kind of the office for the day. So it's good to see. Anyways, guys, with that, I'm out. One more time, hit that thumbs up, subscribe, and with that, I'm out. Peace.